Pie Shack. They got all kinds of pies and big pretties, really yummy stuff inside. You gonna come in with me? Come on. It's raining out today, so I'm wearing my raincoat and my hat.
Welcome, Max T-Mouse, to the Little Pie Shack in Fenland Falls.
Look at all the pies they have here. Apple, cherry, peach, pumpkin, strawberry, rhubarb. That's one of my favorites. They got all kinds. It's all made with real fruit. Not stuff out of a can. It's real stuff here. See the pies up there in the rack? I wonder if I could go over there and take a little nibble if they would notice there was a little nibble taken out. Oh, look at that yummy pie. I think I'd like to jump right in the middle of it and take a nice nap in it and just eat it all up. Look at all the goodies in the showcase here. They got all kinds of cookies. There's oatmeal raisin and chocolate chip. And right now the lady's making peanut butter cookies. That's one of my favorites. And they got brownies and carrot cake. Another one of my favorites. And date squares and butter tarts. And those are yummy because I already tried one. Oh, better not tell the lady I already tried one. They have soft ice cream here in the summer. And I came in and had one. They're really yummy. But they only have it in the summer. And look at over here. Look at all those yummy pies. And squares. Butterscotch bars. Those look yummy. Coconut syrup cream tarts. I've never had one of those. They look good. Why don't you guys come here and try some of these goodies out for yourself? Look at what's up over my head. A really cool looking clock that looks like a cupcake. Isn't that cool? Looks good enough to eat. Check this out. It's a really old mixer. But I don't want to get too close because I might get beaten up. The beaters.